We are the top scientists at St. George's International School of Luxembourg.
And we are here to find out how our digestive system works.
We eat lots of different types of food, but in the end, everything comes out the same way. We want to find out how different diets affect the amount of feces that we excrete. We chose to investigate four diets. A fruit diet, a vegetable diet, a bread diet, and a legume diet.
I hypothesized that the bread would turn into crumbs and it would be one of the lightest poos.
I hypothesized that the poo of carrot will be one of the heaviest and will stick together because carrots have a lot of fiber.
I predict that the poo that comes out when you eat the legumes will be squishy because of the high water content.
First, we weighed out the same amount of food for each diet. We put it in a sealable plastic bag, which represents the stomach. We added 50 milliliters of water to represent saliva, and 50 milliliters of orange juice in place of stomach acids. Crackers, which replicate our teeth in breaking up the food before mashing the bag with our hands to simulate the process of eating.
We then put each food into our intestine, the tights, and squeezed it to the end to show the digestive process taking place. Finally, we cut a small hole in the end of the tight leg as an anus and squeezed out our fake feces.
We made sure it was a fair test by using the same weight of food for each diet. The amount of saliva and stomach acid was kept the same, and just one cracker was added to each stomach.
The time spent mashing the food was kept to 60 seconds, and each group had the same amount of time to push the broken down food through in the intestine.
All the items started off at 250 grams, and all of them lost weight, except for the bread, which actually absorbed all the moisture.
It's harder for the body to take out nutrients from the bread than it is from the bananas or the beans.
Thanks for watching!
And don't forget, you are what you eat.